goals of the program is to prepare students for different areas of information systems. The thing that is unique about this program, we accept students with technical background as well as non-technical background.
The reason I picked this program is this is not just about technology, it is all about the enterprise systems and how integration between the system and the technology happens. The state-of-the-art labs, the most recent version of softwares like SAP. So when you join a program like this, you understand how an enterprise works, how they procure raw materials to transform into finished goods, sell it to the customers, make the revenue, you know, all those organizational skills, and how to apply information technology to automate and help the business add more business values. So some of those things really helped me in this program.
We have a very wide spectrum of courses. If you want to really get into software programming a lot more, you can take a number of the computer science courses. On the other hand, we have the other side of the spectrum. You can take courses like in business area, or quality area as part of manufacturing, or supply chain area. We also have an individualized track that we customize for each student based on where they are now or where they want to go into and the type of courses that they need.
Student to faculty ratio is very small, like sometimes it is 1:8, 1:10. Faculty here are more of facilitators. They encourage people to share their stories from their workplace, and so it was very collaborative and they are very supportive. University of Michigan-Dearborn is a great place to have your master's because proximity to so many industries like automotive and their suppliers. Then next one is the flexibility of the class, like the online, the in-class, evening classes, small class size, and availability of the or accessible to the most recent state-of-the-art enterprise softwares, and the experience not only from the faculty as well as your peer students.